Welcome back to SourceFed. My name is William Haynes. Dolphins are like people. By now, you've probably heard about the beautiful and strange truths about dolphins. Dolphins develop their own specific whistle, which serves as their name. Dolphins can tell humans apart from other sea creatures by using their sonar. Dolphins sleep with half their brains on, and apparently dolphin blubber has super healing properties. If I was in the X-Men, you could call me Dolphinarine. But amidst all of this research, human curiosity has not stopped in our search to understand every single thing about dolphins. Humans feel about dolphins the same way I feel about Ariana Grande. We can never know enough about it. There's so much to know. Somebody stop me. One man in particular, John C. Lilly, who has a woman's name in his name, was a scientist who began to study three dolphins in a partially flooded villa in St. Thomas called the Dolphin House. If I started a fraternity, this is what I would call our house where my frat brothers and I meet to drink copious amounts of alcohol and harass women who foolishly come over. Dolphin House. Most of the experiments revolved around dolphin communication, where a woman named Margaret Lavotte attempted to teach one of the dolphins English. There are so many people on Earth who can't learn English, one of the most complicated and nonsensical languages out there. And now we're trying to teach it to an animal. I, for one, am fine with this. I hope he learns it. As time went on and the experiment continued, Mr. Scientist Lilly decided it would be a grand idea to dose two of the dolphins, not including Peter, with LSD. Yes, there's a dolphin named Peter. And apparently it was ineffective. But he didn't stop there. In order to get some sort of response, he used a jackhammer near where they were swimming, you know, to see what happens. For all the kids at home, if you want to get someone's attention in an interesting way, give them LSD and start using a jackhammer near where there usually isn't one. If it's your father that's not communicating enough with you, buy a jackhammer, stand next to the TV, and just go ham. I cannot be responsible for your father's actions. Lily claimed that the dolphins went through wonderful trips and began to come closer to him, as well as taking odd floating positions they previously had not. Are you sure they're not dead? Okay. So it seems that dolphins are just like humans, given they are some of the few creatures to have names, have sex for pleasure, and even have the ability to mimic English. Oh yeah, and they also start to trip balls when you give them LSD. All things humans do. For those of you at home, would you want a dolphin friend? What would you name him? Let us know in the comments down below. My name is William Haynes. Remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Oh, there's my dolphin friend. I'll see you guys later.